ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗೆ ಇದು ಕೊನೆಯ ಮತ್ತು ಮೂರನೇ ಕರೆಯಾಗಿದೆ. ಆದಷ್ಟು ಬೇಗ ಸ್ಪರ್ಧಾಳುಗಳು ಗ್ರೀನ್ ರೂಮಿಗೆ ತಲುಪಬೇಕು. ಜನರಲ್ ವಿಭಾಗದ ಮಲಯಾಳ ಭಾಷಣ.
أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم الحمد لله رب العالمين الصلاة والسلام عليك يا سيدي يا رسول الله Respected Ustaz, Honorable Chairman and my dear friends, Assalamu Alaikum. Today in this excellent SSF occasion, I would like to tell you a few words on the topic. God Allah bless us. Ameen. Dear friends, we know about the Prophet Sallallahu Alaihi Wasallam. He is the my best leader because he was engaged to society who was fulfilled the darkness and cruelness. They killed many infant daughters of with different mode. He was the best Islamic idea. Our ancestors have recorded good stories about the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. God Allah extends the Holy Quran. وَمَا أَرْسَلْنَاكَ إِلَّا رَحْمَةً لِلْعَالَمِينَ. We didn't engage you besides the best example for the merciful life. Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam was the greatest leader. Islamic great enemy Abu Sufyan accepted the Holy Islam. This is the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. Mercy is the nothing for the life, but work is the life. This is our Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam. This generation with Ahlus Sunnat leader is Sultan ul Ulama A.P. Ustad. SSF founder is Tajul Ulama. Mercy is life because ulamas are healthy. This group, this is best example for the all.